You don't come in until here, stupid.
Well, I can't do anything back when you talk to me, Sonny.
You're 20 minutes late.
We decided it's a bad idea. You never know what could summon Mr. Mordrake. Even a rehearsal is risky business.
You Connies are so superstitious. He's a myth.
I am the only myth around here.
They're not concerned about Mordrake. I'm trying to...
Of course they're not. Simply a superstition. You two run along.
A clairvoyant has sworn to me that a very important gentleman will be arriving very soon to reinvigorate my career. So I must rehearse some new material.
Well, you can rehearse when we're done.
We're the headliners. Bit of applause for a two-headed girl who sings a song. And you think you can push me out?
We should probably discuss our salary, since we are now the star attraction.
How dare you! I have been a star for decades now. You are nothing but a two-headed freak stumbling around the stage, squeaking out a crummy tune. Go back to your tent and stay there. Well, I'll take you into the swamp and leave you there.
Oh, I feel like I'm watching Glee right now. Oh, that's right, because Brad Falchuk and Ryan Murphy created this show.